come on back. Punched out. And past the diving. Edman into right field. One run scores. Two run score. And the Phillies have come all the way back. And they take a 3-2 lead on the clutch. Two outs, two run single by Segura. It is 3-2 Phillies.
The game. And now Segura shoots one up the middle, base hit center field. Castellanos comes home. Harris's throw. Not in time. And it's 4-1 Philadelphia. Gene Segura drives home Castellanos. Two in the first. On through four innings. Does again to left center field. Harris hustles over to cut it off. Segura's on his way to second. Harris's throw offline, and Gene Segura's got a double. The Phillies, 10 hits. And four plus innings in this game.
And different deliveries, but the one thing he's got a weapon.
Segura yanks a line shot to deep left field. It's over Rosario and off the wall. He hit it so hard, though, and it was played so well.
For good.
There's a hot shot by Swanson. Boehm heads for third, and the Phillies, for the second time in as many innings, have him cornered.
Against the St. Louis Cardinals.
Base hit center field, Gene Segura. Segura lofts to right center. His third hit of the afternoon. It'll go for extra bases. Double for Gene Segura. Strikes delivers. 1-2. Breaking ball. He fights it off. Base hit right center. Gene Segura delivers. Phillies take the lead. What a piece of hitting.
This is what I was talking about, his short to the ball approach. Up harder, down easier to get the barrel of the bat to the ball.
Segura does his own version of the Rhys Hoskins bat slam we saw in the division series. Now he's gonna get picked off. Well, and the offense at that point, as Segura adds another base hit into right center field.
But they do not score. On the ground and past the reach of Gurriel. That's sort of a classic Gene Segura swing. Opposite field base hit to start. Two down.
9 feet to cover 15 miles an hour.
Gene Segura, line drive base hit. Now he hasn't had many of those in this World Series. That's got to feel good. The pitch. Segura, line drive right center field. And that's going to get down for a base hit. Finally, the Phillies have one of those hits. With a runner in scoring position. In to score, Castellanos. Over to third, stop. That's the tying run. And we got a one-run ball game.
Well, now you know why they call him Gene, the hitting machine here in the city of brotherly love. Just what the Phillies needed.